So guys, did that ever happen to you? I know, that's bad. Well, today we'll show you how to fix it.
Hey guys, today we'll be showing you how to assemble and disassemble a cube. So first, just turn, rotate the top layer 45 degrees and just remove the piece, okay? Just like that. And then just do that. Just start moving it randomly and then it's gonna pop. That's how you disassemble it, and now my friend will show you how to assemble it. So guys, first you just put the core on one side and then take the edges and put them all on another side. Okay, just find all the edges and let's say put them over there. Okay, leave the edges over there. Yeah. And then keep the corners on one side. Oh, okay. Now my friend will explain how to assemble it.
Okay, so first you have to take the core and then just pick some random edge. And then if you see over here, you need to put this inside, in between these two centers like that, so it stays. If you can see. And then you need to find, so now I'm doing the white, so then you need to find another white edge, okay, here. And you do the same for this one, you just put it in. Oops, you need to be really careful.
So what you have to do is just make the white cross first, and then we'll be back once we're done assembling that. So guys, we're back after the cross and now my friend will explain what to do once you're done with that.
So now we've built the cross, as you can see all the four edges. And now we're going to put in the white corners. Okay, so basically we're making the first layer. So you can just pop it in over there like that, but be really careful like that. And then take one more and find its place, put it in.
Just put it from the top like that and then slide it down, okay?
Like this. Put it over there and then slide it down. But you have to be really careful when doing this because the edges might come out like that. Okay, okay, so now you're going to do the second layer edges, this one and this, so four edges. So first you just take this and same as the corners, you put it between the centers which it needs to go in, and then you just slide it down.
So yeah, so just repeat the process till you finish the second layer and we'll be back. So guys, now we're going to do the last layer.
So we're done with the two layers and now we're doing the last layer. So for the last layer, first you want to insert two edges. Like I'm just picking this one, but be really careful because it's not sliding. You need to put, if you see these ridges kind of thing over here, you need to put one of them over here and then slide in the next one like that. Just push it in. And then for this one, same, put it in there, push it in. So then you take the corner which is supposed to go in here, it's this one, and you just
push it inside.
Push it like that, and then you can just bring this back into place. And then we are going to be putting this corner as well. No, not this one. We are going to be putting this one over here. You want to first complete this like 2x3 block. So we are going to be putting this one. Just push it in, and then we are going to be putting this edge over here. So what you can do for this is actually you can put it like that in the corners place and then you can just slide it in. That's much easier. And then now for the last three pieces, first you put the two corners just like the previous ones. They're really easy like that. And then the last edge is the problem. So what you do is you bring the whole cube to 45 degrees like that place, and then you put one of these ridges again inside here, and then just push it. This will take some time. You might want to like turn the piece like that. Yeah, and it goes in.
So guys, we hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to see more videos like this, make sure to hit the subscribe button down below. If you like the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And we'll see you next time. Bye.